I have blanket. Wow. Wow, baby, wow. I know nothing about UFD. I just know it's boxing, but deadly. Oh, okay. Let's go. We're kicking in, apparently. I definitely read the user agreement. I definitely did that. I promise I did. 110%. Am I streaming? I am. Never mind. I know that because I hear TCT got first. Okay. Okay. Calm down. You sound like a fucking broken dog. Good God. Welcome, TCT. All right. UFD gameplay tip. All right. Wait. I don't know what's happening.
NI.
Hello? What is this? Batman? Oh, it's UFD. Well, duh, heel. Marco's here. I don't know where he went. Oh!
Make me 100 overall.
No, Mickey 30 overall. Wow. Pain. Oh, it's Conor McGregor. I should have known that.
Non-a-non-a-non.
Yeah. I'm gonna skip this. Oh. Andrade? Hold up. Oh. I hate you. Okay. Yeah. I just want to. Oh. Quick create. Create a fighter quickly using preset option. Create a fighter. Select a path.
Here.
I'll create a fighter. I can. Oh, good Jesus. Okay. Fighter type. He's a kickboxer, a boxer, balance wrestler, jiu-jitsu. I don't know what
I
that
have
is, though,
this.
boxer. I don't know what's happening. Who said this? I have this. That's great. Good job. Perk.
Hey, look at us,
Okay.
Peter. Hey, guys.
Yeah, he'll be here for about 5 minutes. So there's health. I'm honestly. Wait, stand up, punch speed. Hey, I'm gonna go stand up then. Fighter type. Okay, cool. General info. Well,
Laughing.
we have welterweight. Okay, middleweight.
Hey,
What are the
Paul.
weight classes? I don't know the
DA
weight
fuck.
classes. What's up, Paul? How heavy can you make these guys?
Hey, TCT, Hero,
Ayo,
and
wait.
Peter.
Wait. How heavy can you actually make these guys? 265. That's it. Okay. Okay. I get. Well, I can't make Big Joe, that's for sure. I was gonna say, maybe you can make Big Joe, but no, you can't make Big Joe. We're gonna go 190. We're gonna go 200 pounds straight. 6 foot. Actually, 190. 20. Two. 205 pounds. 6 foot. Two. First name is Hero. Hey, that's Hirai. Hold up. That's not our name. It's Hero. Yeah. Oh, create custom name. Wait, do they have it? M. Imagine they actually have it. Oh, I see. Hold on. Muller. They don't. Okay. I won't create a custom name, though, brother. Create custom name. Yeah. Boom. Beautiful. My nickname, the Assassin? Bam Bam. Blood. Bam Bam, bro. Bam Bam. I'm called Bam Bam. Ferocious. Yeah, why not? Social media handle. HeroThackBoy21, of course. What other than HeroThackBoy21? Eh? HeroThackBoy21. Alright, hometown is not that. Oh, good God. Do they have my actual hometown here? There's no way they do. No, they don't. So we're just gonna go Richmond, Virginia, I guess? Because, yeah. Richmond, Virginia, USA. Dope. Age, I am going to be. I wanna be 12. Okay. We're gonna be 20. Stance, Orthodox. Southpaw? Oh, Orthodox. Then, posture. Ooh, I'm gonna be looking through these. All right, I'll do that last. Walkout music. Oh, hey. Can I get more? Oh, you can. Ooh. By the way. Ooh, okay. Yo, can y'all hear this, by the way? Can y'all hear the music? I don't know if it cut it out or not, so just let me know. Okay, what is this? Eminem. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we can.
Alright, dope. Godzilla, you already know. Dope, look at this. Is this still Dre? Why is still Dre here? Preset. What? Ayo. Well, let's start off. I want to find a face shape. That's the most important thing. I don't know, man. Hair. Oh, good God. Alright, well, I know what I'm looking for. Yeah. Ooh. Le Pont. Ooh. Yeah. What can I find? We got anything decent here? Because I know what I'm looking for, but the question is, will I be able to find it? I don't know. Do they have long hair? Well, not long hair, but sort of long hair.
You have a long face. Ah, oh, I get back. Okay.
Okay. How about this? That doesn't look like me. I want to still have the white hair, right? What is this? Yeah. Exactly. I mean, this might be the best we can get right here, to be honest. Alright, it'd be
Marco,
like that.
It was funny. Emoji neutral face.
Yeah, right, guys. What I'm saying. Rainbow hair. What the? Why? Okay. Alright. Eyebrows. Dope.
What?
What? I don't know what's happening. Okay. You know, I'm okay with that. I wanna. Okay. Dark brown. Light brown. Dark brown. Oh!
Is Hero talking?
Yeah? What? Is Hero. Well, yeah, like, do you not. Alright. Where's the beard doll that I'm Sup looking for? Do they have what I want? I don't think they do.
My sound was working for a while, lol.
Okay.
Hey.
Congrats. Bum 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 bum. Bruh. I can't get the beard that I want, apparently. Which is kind of disappointing. Aw, man. How about this one? You know what? That's good enough right there. See, it makes it like. I see. That's how that works. I gotcha. Well, I can tell you I'm not gonna have any body hair, that's for sure. Yeah, I'm gonna stay clean shaven. Head template. Alright. Ew. What is this? Oh, I hear myself echoing. Hello? Ow. Dumbo? Oh man, there are lots of head shapes here. Oh, there are a lot of head shapes. Oh no. Woohoo. What on earth? Somebody's a weird. Oh god. Hey, I found TTT's face shape. Nope. Big joke. Alright. Boah. He looked like that one animal. You know the animal, the eyes?
Bro, for real, I thought that you were making a WW fighter laughing.
How? Okay. Pa, 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 pa. You know. I honestly don't know what face shape to do. They're ugly. Can I just sculpt it? Oh. Thighs. My head is not that big. Height. Just frame it down. Good enough. Oh. Well, I don't care about the eyebrows. Don't care about that. Cheek, though, the bulk needs to be down, bro. Chill. It looks so bad, but it's okay. What? Why the cheek so big? Cauliflower? Okay. And my nose is huge. Oh, I changed it. I don't know, man. I'm just gonna go with the normal feet there, bro. Legit, there. It looks really dumb, but you know what? I could care less. I just want to get the... I don't know what's happening. Dark blue. Okay. Body. Oh. Okay. Perfect. what is it? Okay. Well, what kind of body type do I want? Sure. Tattooed. You know what? It actually might look cool. Oh. Oh. Never mind. Alright. Clothing. You know what? Real quick. General info. Let me find the imposter. Okay, don't be looking weird. Oh, there's so many. Okay. Gotta be something like... I know what I'm looking for. To start off, by the way. Need to find something. Nate Diaz. Diet. I don't know who any of these people are, by the way. I'm just kind of like looking... Khabib! I can't even say that name. Sure, Luke Rockhold. Whatever. Oh, why am I white as the sun? Can I be like here? Oh, not white as the sun. Sorry, I got that the wrong way around. I was like tan. Okay, clothing. All right, accessories. Can I wear a hat? You had to buy it? Why'd I have to buy it?
It's EA.
Okay, well, in-game currency. Oh, you know what? Is this a career mode? Oh, I might be in career mode. Whatever. Sure. Start out in career mode. Top. Would they have what I'm looking for? Okay, long sleeve. Wait, miscellaneous. Do I have a tuxedo? I know what I'm looking for. You can put a hoodie on, which is cool. Although, if you got that red tuxedo, I won't complain. Oh, hold on, what is this, actually? Woo! That could go. I don't mind that. Not one bit. Alright. You got, like, long jeans, bro? Gladiator? Oh. How about miscellaneous?
Put a clown outfit on you.
Nah, that belongs to TCT. Oh, here, basic blue. Sure.
I am joking, bro. Please don TNDME.
I'm going to punch you in the face. You have the glove. I have a basic red, I mean, yeah. Gotta. Mouth guard. No mouth guard. I'm crazy like that. What? Okay. Fangs. Sure. Wait, what is this? Bro, the way he opens the mouth is uncomfortable. It's so weird looking. I don't like my appearance. Look at my face. What is that? Oh god. I don't want to be Big Joe. No more Big Joe. Oh good god. Look disgusting. What? They don't have good faith input. I will just say that right now. Bruh. Oh my god. God, he's a bad. What on earth? EA! You gotta give me better face gate than that.
MFS and UFC be looking weird.
Yeah, really. You know what? That's good enough. Sure, we're gonna look like... I don't even know what anymore. Oh.
Hey, guys.
Power move. Alright, then. What's up, simp? Early bird in the West, right?
Of humans.
Early bird in the humans, yeah. Yeah, you're not wrong.
Sup to cow.
Oh, I actually like the archer.
Hero, guess what?
What up? I see how it worked. That's dope. Post fight.
Hey, TCT.
Arrogant. Bow. Fist pump. And then lady. How's that lady? I don't look lady. Taunt.
I got the PS4 for Christmas.
Oh, dope. Congrats.
NOO.
Arms up. Wait, arm up. There you go. Arms up, goes up there. Back in. Sure. Back in left glove. Yeah, you don't have to do that. And then chest tap. Eh, come at me. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. Save and exit. Sure. Like, I know what's happening. I don't even know how to control this game. It just stuck me right in career mode. That's okay. We'll figure something out. Yeah. Are we gonna see our guy? I hope not. I really don't want to see my person at all.
I just hear there's an interesting story about how you two started working together.
Yo, he wants to hear about your first fight.
Hey, here's a good one.
He hates when I tell a story, but oh man, I will never forget the first time I saw this kid. He was getting busted up. He looked like a zombie. It was one of those, let's say, amateur cards you can find across town from time to time. Great fights, never know if you're gonna see something special. So, yeah, this kid called
my I am in pain. Oh god, I am dead. Yeah, I look like I look like I came out of a meat grinder. What the f- Oh, we're in. Okay, how do we do stuff? How to fight tutorial. Okay, no. I don't know how to fight. Ow. I don't know how to fight! I don't know how to fight! Get away! Block high! Block low! He perished. I did perish. Huh? What you want? Yeah. Okay. Ow! Ow. I killed me. I don't know what's happening. Get off of me. Get off of me. Let go. Ow. I'm in pain. Why do you hate me? How do I get out of corner? Yeah. Take that. Boom. Ow. Why do you hate me? Am I okay? I don't need to know why. Oh no.
This isn't one of those stories where you find someone amazing out in death. Nowhere just knocking
people out. I don't know how to play the game, it just stuck me right in. You impressed? How were you
I'm impressed with how bad you are.
I'm quitting. No, I'll continue. Thanks, Robert, that was funny. Okay. Coach Davis. Of Davis MMA. I used to be a fighter myself. I got a lot of experience on the underground, the amateurs. Oh. The title for the WFA. Oh. And I made it to the big show. It was just going to be the beginning until it was the end. One freak injury, then I was never going to compete again. Ooh.
Now, I've always been a student of the game. And so, Davis MMA was born. Now, this is a place for real fighters. We build champions. Yeah, you could be next.
Why don't you come on through?
I mean, I continue career.
Be right back, gonna consume.
I go consume. I hear myself, what's happening?
Good, good.
Skip, don't care. Alright. Straight. Dope. Alright, hooked. L1. Okay. Okay, uppercut. Ah. That's dope. L2. Body strike. Okay, hey Marco, I can hear myself. Okay. What? Oh.
I love how Peter said one thing and left.
Of course, that's what Peter did. R1. Okay. Ooh, that looks deadly. Ah! Alright, by throwing 2 jab. Boom, boom, boom! Alright, with different combinations, yeah. Oh, okay. Okay. Ooh. Why is it actually hard to hit both of those at the same time? Hey, what? There's so many controls for this. I'm not gonna be able to remember that.
Some good work.
Probably. I'm not used to being able to grab people in WWE. You can't pick people up or grab them and just like yeet them, you know? Alright. Alright. Come on, bro. Go ahead. Oh. Okay.
Now focus on blocking all attacks.
Yeah. Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead, do it.
Okay. Dodge all of his attacks.
Alright. You can combine your block with the play. Ah. Go ahead, punch me. Okay, he doesn't do it.
Let's go.
Leading strike. Tap right stick down and square. Okay.
Okay.
That was not what you do? Okay. Gotcha. Woo. Go ahead, do it. Punch me. Punch me. Go ahead. No.
All right. I want to see you move.
Ha. Buddy.
Nice. Nice work in there.
Yep. Yeah. Yep. Okay.
Push, push, push.
I do it, I swear. Oh, I figured out how to push in. So what, do you just stand in front of him? Oh, you have to. Do be that. Oh. Okay. So you can tap up and then. Ooh. Alright, alright. Ooh. Okay. Oh, yeah. That's it. That's all points. Got him. Oh. Oh. Ha ha ha. Yeah, buddy. Ow, I got caught. Yep. Go ahead.
Nice work. Those strikes will give them something to think about.
Ha ha. Oh, 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 oh. Oh no, I'm in pain. Go ahead. Boom, boom.
Yes, let's keep that up.
Yep. Strike him. Dope. I did it. I forgot how to land body shot. I was gonna do that, but I forgot how to do it. Alright. No clue what I'm doing, but I'll take it. Yeah. Alright, where are we now? Are we in an actual fight? Cause I'm not ready for this. Oh, we are. Hey. Yep, come on. Hoop. Okay. Oh, I got that one. Let me see how to, I forget how to do body shot. So let me see. I actually legit forget. I'll just leave it on medium for now. Not that important. Oh, did they not tell me? Game help. Control. There we go. it is... Body modifier. Got you. Oh, I was not ready. Hey. Catch you with that. Catch you with that. Go ahead. Oh. Oh. Caught him with that. Scoop out, scoop out, scoop out. Oh, 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 oh. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, ow, ow. Okay, buddy, okay. Oh, I almost got caught right there. Boom! Oh, that caught him. That got him. Yep. Boom! Yep, I got him now. Look at him, I got him now. There you go. Get him. Get him, catch him. Boom! Oh, no. Okay, back up, back up, back up, back up. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Alright, buddy. Ow! I'm in pain. I'm in pain. Stop that. There you go. There you go. Oh. Catch him with that. There you go. Come here. Come here. All out. All out. Get him. Ah, I got you there. Yeah. Now you scared. Now you scared. Now you scared. Yeah. I. Yeah. Alright, chill, chill, chill. Chill, chill. You got me backed up. Ow! Yeah, buddy. Ow! That hurt me. Oh. Alright. We're learning. I'm currently in pain as I'm learning. Ooh! That one caught me, yeah. That got me. I can't even lie. He came in, boom. Yeah, that caught me. Alright, round two. Let's go, buddy. Okay, I'm swinging. Alright. I'm gonna take a little look over again. So, signature modifier, wood. Technical modifier, yeah. Oh, that's grapple. Wrestling single leg, wrestling double leg. I'm not that. Okay, I'm not that advanced. Alright. I'm not that advanced. Okay. Catch you with that. Ooh. Hey, buddy. Hit him with that jab. Hit him with it. Oh, okay. We missed. Oh, if I caught him with that. Catch you with that. Oh, caught him. There you go. Yep. There you go. I'm getting some good hits in. Hey, watch that. Yeah, you wanna go? I'll put you in that corner. Get in that corner. Yeah, yeah, buddy. Nope. Back away. I don't know what we just did. That's okay. Oh, man. Oh, there you go. How you like that? How you like that, buddy? Yeah. Yeah, I bet you like that, don't you? All he's doing is blocking now. Alright. We landed that big hit there. Keep attacking. You can't block. Now to get him. Now to see him. Oh, no! Alright, back up. We gotta get that stamina back up. We just went all out right there. There you go. Yep. Oh. Alright. I got time. Get him! Oh, we hit him with that overhand at the end. He still got me though. That's still the highlight reel. Alright. Let's go, baby. Come out, striking. Alright. Okay. Thought about that. Hey! You fell, buddy! We all saw that. Yeah, buddy, you fell. Yeah, you fell. Catch you with that. Ooh, okay. Alright. Back away. Caught him with that. Yep, yep. Oh, I tried. Ow, ow, ow. Okay. We locked up. We locked up in the corner. Need to back him away. Hit him with that. Alright, buddy. I'm trapped in the corner. There we go. Great defeat. There you go. Hit him with that. There you go. Oh. Yeah. Caught him. Get him!
Get him, boy! Come here!
Yeah, yeah, get him! He gone! He gone, brother! Hey! I'm the best! No, I'm not! I'm not even close! Mm-mm-mm. Think about it, that was the first fight and it took that long. That's fun though. Wait, is it over? Or is he still up? Oh no, I won, okay. Dope. Alright. Started a career. That's what I like to see, by knockout. Height very low. Yeah. Move evolution. The learning how to fight, it's hard to do. Like, there's so many combos and stuff. Genuinely, it's kind of hard. I continue on. Well, I don't know where Marco went, so let me turn the game audio up. Because he just died. Yeah. I don't know. I think it's going to be fun. I don't regret getting this so far. Yeah. I mean, if we just learn how to get those combos in, you know. Not that right. It's gonna take time. Took me a long time to get good at all WWE. Right, I know we kept it pretty simple. Not really. Right, gonna hit some leather today. Right. Call it out, you throw. Left or right kick. Boom. Got you. Yeah. Okay. Dope. Okay, I wanna see how. Alright, alright. Alright, roundhouse kick. Ah, I see. Okay. Oh, you can push your opponent. Step it up. Okay. I'm doing it. Oh, for the head, you have to be distant. Okay. I gotcha. All right. Body kick. Yeah, I figured this one out last match. All right, don't.
Okay, new stance now.
Damn. It's a lead leg is injured. Ah, cool. Elbows. Oh, you can elbow somebody? Ayo. Oh, you can knee somebody. Ayo. Yo. Like a combination.
Good.
Oh.
Moving on to the next one.
All right.
Next set now.
Got it, Tom. Boom.
Cool.
No, wait. Ah. There we go. Okay, we're learning.
Good.
We're learning. Alright, I don't care about the cutscene. I'm willing to just get this started, bro. Get me in another fight. No. Alright, sparring session. What do we gotta do? Blocking your head. Go ahead. Wait. Can I knee somebody though? How do you do that? I forget how to do that. I even forgot. Oh, okay. I have the R2 and Karko. I want to do that next match. Alright, there we go.
Now block everything.
Go ahead. Go ahead. Do it. I have standstill hood of it for me. There you go.
Good, good. Moving on now. Okay, okay. Show me your
oh.
kicks. Beautiful combo. Keep at it. Okay, okay. Now work on your high kicks.
Ah.
Come on now. A little bit more. I need more volume.
Boom.
Boom! Nice!
There you go. There you go, catch him with that. Yeah, yeah, yeah. High kick him in the nut.
I wanna see some low kicks now. Okay, okay, now get in the clinch and control
right.
the position. I want to see you dominate that clinch now. Come on. Now block everything.
All right.
You gotta mix it up. Overextend yourself, kid.
Ah, ah, ah.
Don't overextend yourself.
He's hurting me. Back it up. Go ahead. One more time. One more block.
Keep moving. Okay, keep watching. I want the chin.
Ow, you missed the knee.
Not bad, not bad.
All right.
Focus on getting free of the clutch now. Okay, okay.
All right, then. I don't know how to do anything. That's okay. Not really. I'll figure it out. You know, it's all a matter of process and... No, it's not process. It's all a matter of learning. It's a better way to say it. Bah, bah. Alright, what's next? We go to another fight? Looks like it. Yep. Alright. We got a guy with some crazy hair here. Ooh. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Oh, 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 oh. Catch with that. Oh, catch with that. Oh. Yeah. Ooh, okay. Ow, ow. All right, buddy. Hey. All right, I see you. Hey, buddy. Caught with that. Oh, oh. Oh. Okay. Caught with that. Yeah, buddy. Take that. Oh. Ow, 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 that hurt. You caught me with one. Catch me with one of my own, though. Oh, you better run. Oh. Yeah. He got leg out. He got leg out.
Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby.
Oh.
I am back from Khun-Soon.
What? Khun-Soon, welcome back from Khun-Soon. Okay, submit. Simplify grappling. You on the ground. Your finger right on the tree doesn't go. To attempt to get closer to a get up.
Also,
to an available
G.
submission.
That's
ground and pound.
Moment.
Huh? Wait, what? Alright. Legacy grapple control. Okay.
Scramble.
I don't even know what that was. What am I doing? There you go. Jesus Christ. Yeah. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Back up, back up, back up. Yeah, baby, you mad. You mad, baby. You mad, baby. Ooh. Catch you with that. Ooh. Catch you with that. Come on. Yeah, baby.
How you like me now?
Uh-huh. Uh-huh, 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 uh-huh.
Did I just witness gay sex?
Wait, what? Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's a leg gone. Lay down, bro. Round two, you got round one, you got your story, bro. Watch this. Boom. Catch it with that right off the bat. Catch it with that. Hit it with that. Hit it with the uppercut. Boom, boom. He don't know where to go. He don't know where to go. Hit him with that. Yeah, baby. What they gotta be? Hey, baby. Yep. Oh, God. All right, back up. Catch him. Oh, I almost got you. Back up. Hoop. Yeah. All right, I see you. Come on. Hoop. Hoop. Oh, 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 oh. Boom, boom. There you go. Hit with that. Bang! Stay down. Yeah. Get out of here, bro!
Okay.
Boom! Down again. What do you mean, how?
When they were on the ground.
Oh, brother. Go ahead. Oh, I was gonna do it again to you.
Like this.
Oh. Yeah, you know how to leg me. Oh man, he out. He gone, dude. He gone. He dead. Forever. Ooh. He dead, bro.
You're going epic.
I am going epic. All right, knockout, baby. Round two, knockout. All right. Is that low pump? Maybe I'm high. Probably not low pump. I doubt they do that, but I could be wrong. Could be Lil Pump. I don't listen to Lil Pump, so he sounds like him though. I know what he sounds like. I don't sound like a Lil Pump though. Probably not. For a second, I thought it was Walking to the Party. I don't know why. It's not though. Better, 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 a lot of Molly. What is next on the list?
All right, that's good. Bring it in. Today
I don't
we're
care.
Focused on ground fighting.
Ground fighting, uh-oh. Attempting takedown.
So let's drill single and double leg takedowns all day. Let's go.
Ah. Oh, I don't. Okay. Okay. Alright. And then, this is like, do you want me to do this again? Hold L2 to access the mission from your current position. Yeah, go ahead. R2. Ah.
Right, all right. Time to take down.
No, you don't.
Beautiful combination. I love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him.
Can you get off of me now?
That's the way.
Yeah, baby. I failed that one.
HH.
Right, get up, get up, get up. Get up. Yep. No, don't
go.
Even try that.
Hey, he can't get in on you.
Oh, no, you don't. Stop that, baby.
Push for some takedowns.
Alright.
Nice timing on that takedown. Here we go. Okay, now focus on ground and pound. Great. Let's do
it now. I'm gonna see combo. Get up. Get up, get up, get up, get up.
Nice work in there. Nice.
How the feel? Submission. Oh, okay. Use L2 and R2 to keep your bar at the top of your opponent. I'm gonna make him tap, bro. I'm gonna make him tap. Oh, he better tap out. Low key.
Push. Push.
Alright. You can't make him tap. Okay, I wanna. Yeah.
Okay, clinch and give him no room.
There you go. Back elbow, bro. Off of me.
Come on, kid. Dig deep. Dig deep.
Alright. Hold on, what? Initiate the clinch by moving towards your opponent and using R1 and strike with your lead hand.
Let's go.
Oh. So he's gonna initiate the clinch. I see. Have a few. Yeah.
Come on, you got more.
Initiate the clinch.
Get the takedown.
There
now.
You go. Alright.
Yes.
All right.
Nice work in there.
Yeah, baby. I'm not gonna remember any of this. Let's go. Oh, jeez. I'm just gonna stick my normal game plan. I never would've. Well, at least I know a little bit more now. Dana White is in town. Scout talent. I'll take a challenge. I've just been killing people left, right, and center, so I mean, like, let's go, baby. Watch me get absolutely destroyed, by the way. I'm waiting for it. I mean, it's worth the risk, right? Might as well. Bum, bum, bum. What's the first look like?
Dana White's in the house. Now, don't let that rattle, okay?
Alright, whatever. Alright, there's this guy. Go, baby. Wait. Oh. Oh, okay, not what I meant to do. Hey! Catch your deck. Boom, boom. I don't know. Catch your deck. Alright. Come on, buddy. Oh. Caught him with that. There you go. Yeah, come on, come on, come on, come on. Boom, boom. Nope, I did not get that. All right, buddy. Oh, okay. Catch him with that. Yeah, baby. Oh, if I would have gotten him there. Hey, come on, buddy. Stop that. Alright, bro, he got me in the corner. Like that. Hey, baby.
Has becoming Hood Simulator.
It's becoming Hood Simulator, you know it. alright. Take that thing. Ah!
Where is EMI?
This guy's really bad. Where is Demi? I don't know. Yeah, buddy. Try it again? Ow. Go on, wait, bro. I'm gonna make you tap out. You already know. Yeah, how you like that? Oh, lucky boy. Alright, we'll get up. I'll get my stamina back. Oh, no! Alright, I gotta switch leg. I hurt my leg, bro. My leg's still in pain? We'll switch anyway. I know how to block, what? Okay, controls are inverted. Hi, buddy. We'll switch back. I think our leg's fine. If not, then we'll switch. Yeah. Yeah, buddy. Make that knee, baby. Hey. Oh, God, that one's not good. All right. Not even. That's all that. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Emily probably just spending time with her family since it is Christmas.
Oh yeah, true. That makes sense. Ah. Okay, definitely tougher than most of the others. I need to get some big hit on him, bro. Need to make a statement. Bang, like that. There you go, that's a statement. Hit him with it again. Oh, he took you down. Hey, buddy. Nah, we're getting back up. Let go of me. Hi, buddy. Oh. submission. To attack with the chosen submission, keep the bar on top of the opponent. To escape, keep the bar away from the opponent. Make 10. I don't know how that really works. Combo. Go get. Now get up, get up, get up. Woo-wee! Alright. I will take that. I mean, we definitely had a comeback in that round. Go. Start off with a bang? Nah. Start off with a bang! Okay, he started off better. Trying to hit him with that. Alright, hit him with that body. Okay. There you go. Oh, hey, drop that. Look at his head, bro. We need to take his leg out or something. Oh no. And I see. Yeah. Oh, got him with that. Hi, buddy. Get him with that. Yeah. Okay. Now we're getting back up, Chief. You know we're getting back up. Come on. Oh, we're committing, all right. Oh wait, we're being submitted, hold on. I'm dumb for that. I almost choked that so hard, imagine. Okay, get up, get up, get up. Don't even. Okay. Woo-hoo-hoo! How was that? Yeah, baby! We won by, split decision. Alright. I think that's what it's called. Dope. You already know. Alright. Won the fight, yeah baby. You know I already did. Alright, won by decision, yep. Awesome. Okay. So then we won that, what, it was what do I call it? The... Not the scouts, not rookie, the Bora, I don't know what they're called. Prospect, that's it. The prospect match. I can't believe I forgot the name of it. It's in NHL. I do so much of it. I don't know how I forget. I don't know. Whatever. Okay. The only part of the I won't watch no meditating, bro. All right. Let's get on the mat and roll. Let's keep attempting takedown.
Let's see some BJJ now. Go for the sun. Good, good. Great pass. Keep moving.
All right. Yeah, I know how that is.
Bro, imagine Bond in that game.
Oh, there probably will be Bond in that game. You just wait for it. I just gotta create some players. You already know.
Almost there. Hey, the tap is coming. Keep going.
Reason I got this game was to create people. I don't know, I just have a big interest in that.
Good. New set. Here we go.
Alright, getting up. No.
Position. Let's improve that position, okay?
There you go.
Keep working. Let's push the pace off. Now make sure he can't finish it. Nice pass.
Okay, let him submit me.
Listen, we got to improve position.
Just submit me.
Let's get after it.
Alright. There you go. You ain't.
Nice escape.
Awesome. Alright. At least we're making progress here. Doing enough, I'll be able to do that. You already know who it is. Yeah, UFC 4. All right, listen. If I'm gonna what are the titles, man? If anybody knows UFC titles, let me know the biggest one, cause that's what I'm gonna go after. All right, let's go. Okay. I saw what you tried to do, Hickey boy. Ow.
I forgot, but I think there are slight cruiserweight titles and heavyweight titles.
Oh, I am a light heavyweight, so I don't. Oh, hit him with that. Boom. Oh. Hit him with that. Oh. Strike. Bang. Strike. Alright, back up. Boom. Yeah, come here. What are you backing to? Backing away, are you now? Are you backing away? Whoa. Ow. Man. Oh. All right, chief. Nah, you ain't doing it. Hope you know that. Off me. Hit you with one of my own, bro. Off of me. Off of me. Oh, you already know I'm about to beat you, bro. Ah! Get up. Okay. Back away. We got no stamina. Hit with that. Oh, I tried. Hit with that now! Oh, there you go. Okay. Look at that. Boom. Oh, what? That's the highlight reel? The body shot. Oh, I mean, I guess it was a pretty big body shot. I can't lie. Alright, let's go. Tried. Oh, hit him with a couple of those. Yep. Alright. Chill out. Gotta get that stamina back. Boom! Alright. Back up. Yeah. Oh, he caught me. Oh, man. Ow. Jesus. Put you on one of my own, baby. Lock you in. Alright. Oh, you got me in one? Oh, I thought I got him. Hello. Get out of here. Nah, bro. Get up, buddy. Oh my god. I'm dead on the ground. Get up. Hero, I can't get up. Oh no. Ow! I just died. Okay. I don't really know how to get out of those ground things. Sometimes it just happens. How do you get out? I want a rematch. I need to look. Cause once I get trapped, I don't know how to get out. Grappling. Yeah. So you'd left it to perform, your fighter will automatically transport. Okay. To get closer to a get out. Alright. Returning and advanced players grapple hard through gameplay setting. Use the legacy grapple hood in the game. I'm okay. I don't need legacy. What is ground and pound? The hook modifier. Block to reduce damage. Head movement to counter straight punches. Post to counter hooks. Ah. And then submission. I don't have submission work. Alright, so it's just kind of a matter of what you can do first. Alright, let's go. Hit him with that. Ooh. Down we go. Alright, buddy. There you go. Wait, how are we in a submission? Alright. I don't even want to be caught in those. Not worth it. For good. Oh, I tried. Back away. I tried that, all right. Buddy! Nah, chief. Stop that. Yeah. Alright. I don't know. I think I won that round. I think. Ooh, look at that. That right got him. I guess I knocked him down before. Come out striking. Yeah, baby. Where you going? You don't gotta get up from that. Yeah, baby. Yeah. You know you don't want to. Yeah, you know you don't want to. Cause that's gonna happen. Back it. You gotta be. Tried. Hit you with that leg, boom. Hit you with that one, boom. Hit you with that, boom. Hit you with that. Oh. Got him. Hey, you don't even want to try. Yeah. All right. Come on. Oh, look at that. He out. He out. That's more like it. Boom! Oh, you know that has to hurt. Oh. He got a voice. That's my voice in apparently almost three and a half years basically. That's my voice. Alright then. I'll take it. Round two. Alright. Evolution points. I wonder what those are. Finished opponent, yeah. I've won by knockout every time so far. Actually, no, that's not true. There was one foot decision. Alright. Well, I haven't won every match. I had to rematch that one. That's okay. Ooh. You know what? Contender Series. You won all of them. Ayo. Career difficulty, so I think I'm just gonna play on normal. I'm not gonna go easy, I'm gonna go normal. Cause obviously I'm very, very new. Contract earned. $5,000 show, $5,000 win. One fight contract. Dana White. Fighter signature, nothing. Yeah, I will take it, of course. Oh, I see. Alright. So, I just got a tribute called a pro. Am I in like the pro league now or something? Getting to the next fight offer. Finished. Career home. Oh! Fighter menu. Social media. Edit appearance. Okay. Well, let me see. So, we can't go to training camp. That's okay. Fighter evolution. What is this? I have 150 evolution points, I think they're called. Upgrading attributes. Oh! Kick power. Oh, you got a bunch. Well, I think punch speed is definitely something I want to upgrade. Kick speed as well. Pretty low. I'm going to move footwork up. There we go. Oh, there's more. I messed up. That's okay. Probably should have kept looking. Move evolution. Every time you land a strike, the mission to take down, gain evolution. Ah. What? Empty. I would like to jab. Oh, I see. Wait, snap jab. What does this look like? Oh. And back fist? That's like a move set, kinda. Yeah, that's great. Yeah, to just none. You're gonna choose not to fight. And a lead hook. Lead hook. Then a hook. Lead uppercut. Yeah. Body jab, body straight. Body hook, yeah. Body uppercut. And there's a couple empty ones. I guess they haven't unlocked them yet. That's crazy though. What is that? What could this be? Elbow. Overhand. Okay, so there's some empty ones. Leg kick. Figures. Roundhouses. Yeah, roundhouse kick. There's a bunch of empties. Body knee. Yeah, they're all just empty. I can see the stuff you have to unlock. Jumping roundhouse? Ooh! And rolling thunder kick? Ayo! I want those unlocked, bro. Clinch. Okay. Alright. Take down the empty. Why is this empty? I can't do anything. Then ground. BJJ get up. Then wrestling get up. Oh, I like the wrestling get up. I do, I like that. Alright, no. Ground transition. Ooh, I like that. I do. Oh. Okay, reversal. Weapon reversal. Okay, it's a kick, and then a BJJ, which is... Oh, I actually like this one more. Okay, alright, alright. I'm not even gonna look through those. Tweet the BJJ tweet. I think it's kind of what I think it is. Yeah. A weapon tweet. I'm gonna keep BJJ. Ground three. Level two. Ground hook. Okay, okay, okay. This is dope. I like this. Got level two there. I guess it automatically goes to level 2. Commission, we have arm bars. Guillotines. Leg lock. Choke, shoulder lock. Leg choke. Alright. Combos, boxing combination. Requires. Level 1 requires. It requires 1 level 4 punch. Or 2 level 4 punches. Ah. Okay. The level 1 is... Oh, okay, yeah. I'll keep that level 2, thank you. Kickboxing combination. Requires 1 level 2 punch, requires 1 level 3 kick. Ah, so I mean, I guess it's more kicking than, you know, too bad. Alright, and then perk. Laser focus? Oh, I see. The other perk we have. Okay. That's cool, I actually like that. But wait, why is there still yellow on it though? Is that something I gotta do? Or what? Can't upgrade anything, can I? Nah. I'm pretty sure that's everything. What is top game? I don't even know. Whatever. It should be fine. No social media post. I'm dead. Alright. Fight offer. Let's go. That's our next thing. Who wanna fight me? You can unlock everything. You can unlock information about your opponent. You can watch tape in training camp. Alright. Height very low. Max camp length 4. Your starting fitness moderate. Alright. 4-3 and 0. Overall. These are all watch tape and training camp. You know what? I don't need no training camp. Wait, weeks until fight. Gym fee 10% of total fight pay. I only need 1 week, bro. I only need one. I don't need no 4 week, bruh. Alright, so I let you practice with training partners. Alright. Alright. Training camp. Okay. This life's so unpredictable. It's so we got sparring for points, we got 100. I don't need the information. Invite training partners to learn their moves. Yeah, I want that. Alright, did your relationship muted? Ow. Which UFC top 15? Is it like the most? 45k. And this guy is gonna be 30k. Man, that's so much money, bro. I'm alright. I'm alright. I think I'll be fine. Alright, how do I go forward? I don't really need to do this. I'm alright. Oh.
I can't feel my legs cause I've been watching this.
I can't feel my legs cause I've been watching. Yo, stretch your leg, brother. Alright. Simulating a training week in Defender. If you have 85 or more weight, simulating but no move ever. If you have less than 85, then it's available. You're not getting any. You know what? Fine. I will do a spine. I'll take that back thing up. Let's go. We'll do a bar. I'll take it. Alright, buddy.
Alright, some sweet science.
So any strike. Oh. Watch yourself.
Nice. Now we're putting these strikes together.
Oh. Ow, okay, he got me. Buddy.
Great job in there. Your timing
40%
is really on point.
Oh, okay.
Works! Kid, work!
Oh, open box.
Great sequence of strikes there. Here we go.
Oh, you got me. Back up, back up. Push away. Catch him with it. Catch him with it. Catch him with that. Yeah, baby. Oh, you know that hurt him. Oh, there he goes.
Yes.
Yeah, baby. Oh.
Yes.
Catch him with that.
Let's go.
Catch him with that. Boom. Hi, buddy. Calm down.
You got oh. This. 20 on the clock.
Come on, baby. Boom. Hit him with that. Ooh.
Let's stay busy.
Oh, okay, okay.
Alright. That's some sweet science.
Alright, alright. Moderate. We do good. No injuries, obviously. Evolution point. Alright. 8 plus move evolution update. Cool. Oh, I see. Alright. That's dope. Got a trophy called Overachiever. A lot of silver trophy. I mean, I'll take it though, I ain't complaining. I do be trying to pass evil in trophy levels though.
Mm-hmm.
You know it. Equal point 40. Ow. Okay, I can do another training thing then. Invite a fighter. Invite training partners to learn their moves. Oh, something like... Okay. Oh, wait, whoa. Wait, dude. Todd Duffy. Available. Lead jumping switch kick. Oh, I kind of want to do that. I want that. Let me see.
Alright.
Alright.
Let's see what you got today. Speed and power. That's it.
Oh, wow. Boom. Oh. Patch that. Oh, yeah. Adult. Wait, so can you, like... You have to fight that at the same time? Ah, you have to hold it down, then press it. Press it. Bop. Okay, through that. Boom. Hit him with that. Hey. Damn it, a dude. Down, no. Hey. Come on. Come on. Come on, Lee. Ooh.
That's it. Just like that.
Alright, come on. We gotta hit this guy. Back off. Need some faith. One more. Alright, I like that move. Can we just equip it from here? Or something? Alright, I think we're at good fitness. We're ready to go. Edit move. So I think it's like a little mini move that here. I wish I told you where to go. That's okay. Oh, it does. Never mind. R1 is circle, isn't it? Yeah. Dope. I thought there was like a... Alright. Dope, dude.
Okay. I think we're ready for the fight. Ah.
You can change the difficulty of your career and gameplay setting in the career menu, unless you pick legendary difficulty. I did not. I'm not going to for a long time. Would you look at that? All right, let's go. I'm all right. All right. Get a first round KO, and we're guaranteed a UFC. All right. We're gonna try to knock him down real quick. It's time, baby. 4-3-0 against what? The Actually, we don't have a record, that's right. I mean, it's time! Let's go. Get a knockout. Take him down! That was a weird noise. It's loading, I see. The former lightweight champion, Frankie, to enter Edgar. Here we go. Clifton Ashley versus Hiro Mullen. We're basically the exact same. We're literally kind of like the same fighter. Want to, you know, more experienced. Alright, we're aiming for that first round knockout. That's what I'm gonna try to do. Come here, baby. You know what I'm looking for? Boom! Oh, he caught me. Come on. Catch him with that? Come here. Get that body. There you go. Come on. Wanna get him down in that first round? Come on. Nah, I'm up. You made me mad. Catch him. Catch him. Come on, come on. Hey, oh, I didn't get him. I. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. You know what I'm looking for. Come on, come on, come on. Catch him with that. I'm just aiming for offense right now. Alright. Woo! Get him, baby! Get him, baby! Get that head! Yeah! Fourth round knockout. Give me my UFC contract. Give me. I look Asian. Boom! Oh, that actually looks deadly. Winner by knockout. That's it? Winner by knockout? Not my name? Alright, I see how it is. 3 minutes into the match. 9k, very low. No moves upgraded, no evolution points. That's okay. We're getting that UFC contract, baby. You know it. Yeah. Stunned, wobbled. Total strike. Wow. Control. Knockdown. Significant strike. 20. Hey. All right. Let's go. We popping off, baby. We're coming out. Well, I'm going after Conor McGregor. No cap. Boom. Boom. You know where all that gossip leads. Everybody takes shots at me. I got 101 ops on me. Or a response on me. Ooh. Strike. My off kick worth. Okay. Name so pepper, I find your mouth if you speak so foul on me. A lot of views. Fight bonus earned. Contract earned. Hey, 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 hey. 4 fight contracts. Press square to assign a contract bonus. Can't say no. Except the first fight offer you receive, concedes conduct with no fight offer declined. Yeah. Except contract. Yeah. Hey. You already know what it is, baby. We on our way. Johnny Walker. What do you think? Not here to make enemies, but I need to learn still. I'll review the fight offer and accept or decline when I see it. Ooh. Do we call him out? Or do we improve the relationship? Johnny Walker. I'm gonna look him up. I wanna see what he looks like. And then I'm gonna make the decision. Cause this dude looks like a... I don't know. Alright. If you look nice, I'm not gonna do it. Johnny Walker MMA. Taunt, bro, he looks like a he looks like a fucking oak tree, bro. Oh man. Alright, Johnny. Alright. Cool. 4 fights remaining on contract. Yeah. Goat status. Knockout 12. Oh, you already know I'm about to get that. You already know! Fighter Evolution, what we got in here? Anything special? Probably not. Oh, move? Why? What? Kick? What's new? Who is this, by the way? Who's rapping? Yeah, I know. Oh, okay, bye, Michael. Whatever. I'm aware that's there. Alright, well, Marco just left out of nowhere. He did what it did. You do that, Marco. Alright. Oh, we got another empty spot. Well, we don't have anything we can get. Oh, you unlock it. Okay, alright. Strike consumes less damage during rounds 1 and 2. I'm alright with that. I don't need it. Fast movement when... Okay. Recovers from stunning knockdown more quickly. Fast hand. Oh yeah. Give me that, baby. Equip it. Yeah. Alright. Bam-a-man. Johnny Walker. Ooh. He got 82 reach. So he does have long arm. That's for sure. Light heavyweight. Obviously I'm gonna accept the fight. I only need 1 week, bro. Only one. Okay. Ooh. Hey, Johnny. Oh, Johnny, bro. Look at this man. Hey. It's nice out. I won't play out the way you think, but I'm glad I get the fake team right of you. We're going to don't feature more than mine. Yeah, baby. No security, I could have a 20 in cash. I can't believe I'm rich, so they're in the house. With no cash on me. Calm now with no cash on me. Alright, cool. So we got 100. Why don't we vote your fight? Let's do watch tape. Watch the tape. Purchase game plan. Overall, fight. I wanna learn his tendencies. Yeah. Oh, can't do that. Oh, you have to go one at a time. Okay. But overall... Okay. 20 to get this. He's a box, though. He's gonna throw a lot of punches. What danger, but I'm okay. Alright, promote. Cool. was testing me. Promote. Put the vest on me. Felt like God was testing me. I got your fight prediction on social media. Knockout. Stand up. I'm gonna say a round 2 knockout is how we're gonna get him. All right. Hey, baby. Is he? Oh, look at that! Hey! Good to back out. You're gonna have to fight Johnny. It's gonna be ugly. I'm gonna get him. Alright, I don't need no sponsor. I don't need no bounce, baby! Alright. Like, faster fighting the guy. 4 fight contract. If I have gain. I like Raging Wielded. I like. Yay! Yay! Alright. I think it's ready to go. We ain't really. Oh, we have low fitness. I just realized. My bad. Ah, I probably should have focused on that first, but okay. There we go. First time! Johnny Walker. Alright. Alright. It's done. Let's make my fans proud. Hype in the chat. Let's go. Henry. Tejuto. Is that how you pronounce it? Tejuto? Or is it Tejudo? I don't know how to pronounce that. I don't know where he's from. Of course. Conor McGregor. Fighting him is going to be horrible. If that ever happens. I hope it does. Alright. Walker versus Mullen. Light heavyweight. Give me that championship title, though. For real. Ooh. Got a whole entrance for this. Hey. What up, baby? It's me. It's me. Alright. I'm ready. Ho ho ho. I look scary with those fang things, bro. Alright, let's go, baby. Go on, baby. Yep. Catch you with that. Come on, Johnny. And given what he did on the take down, baby. What you gonna do? What you gonna do, baby? Yeah. Nope. Oh, nice. Didn't think so. Yeah. Alright, I see you. Alright. Back off. I see you. Big punch lands over the top. Catch with that. Oh, okay. I don't know what that was. Boom! Hey, like that. Alright, baby. Come on. Boom! Catch with that. Yeah. I think with that overhead. Leg kick there, DC. Can't take too many of those. Oh. Watch it, buddy. Blocks the shot. Oh, look at that right. Big power punch lands. Now he gets back to range. Ooh, head kick hey. Lands. He's hurt. Watch it though. Ooh, found a home for that knee. Hoop. Well, straight right hand has been a good weapon for him. He misses with it there. Oh, I thought I caught him. Okay.
He ate that kick. He took that whole kick, yep.
Yeah. Boom. Oh. Yeah.
Wow.
Come on, baby.
Got the takedown.
All right, he's trying to control posture here. Now trying to hip escape.
He's just trying to move out of this position up the bottom.
Yep.
Oh, he's got the ground and pound going now.
Right, well, both pretty comfortable. You already know.
Around DC, but you got to be
get you,
very
buddy.
Careful hanging out here for too long if you're his opponent.
Okay. All right.
Posturing up now.
And now the damage is about to start.
All right, we'll see how he chooses to defend here. Strong bottom work here, staying busy. Fighter trying to pass here, ooh, but gets denied.
All right, we're gonna get up.
Great job, great recognition of seeing what your opponent was trying to do.
K. Shadow went down right off the bat. Yeah, didn't expect that, did you?
Great punch.
There you go. Hit him with that uppercut. Hit him with that. Hit him with that. Come on, Johnny. You weren't expecting it, were you?
He has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows.
Come on, come on, come on. Oh.
Changes with Blake. His stance.
We're gonna go crazy now. Go crazy now. Go stupid.
Lands flush with that right hand.
Alright. Back off.
Oh, setting up the left.
Oh. That hurt me.
The horn sounds for the end of round one.
Alright. So we're going for that round two knockout. Round two knockout. Alright, alright, alright.
Yep. We are early round two.
Nope. That's that.
Nice punch, man.
Okay.
He landed that massive shot. Now he needs to try to find the next follow up shot that will finish the fight.
You got them. Scary attack. Oh man, alright, 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 alright. Guy doing some damage. There you go, hit him with that. Hit him with that. We're coming back.
Oh man, he's a hard.
Alright, alright, alright.
Able to check that kick as well.
Oh, I should have blocked that.
Maybe time to get the bonus checks ready.
Guy's waking up.
Is about done. He's got him hurt very bad with his head kick. Now he has to find one more strike to end the night. Oh, and he lands another huge knee there as the tall
guy's definitely okay, okay, okay. This guy.
Yeah,
baby. How's that? How you like that?
Oh, he might be out.
How you like it, baby? You wanna get down? You wanna get down? Yeah, you weren't expecting that. Coming out of nowhere, huh?
With which he operates in these situations. He knows exactly when to throw, exactly when to hold.
Stay out. Stay out my lane. Stay out my lane, cuz.
Grappling aspect of the fight. There's a song there, right? Know when to hold him. Know when to hold him. Yep, absolutely. So a much different approach for him here in this set.
Hit him with that. Get him, get him, get him! Alright. Yo, hero, hero, hero. Calm down. Uh-oh.
Great shot lands. Now he's got to go find that follow-up attempt. The kill shot is what they call it to go and end the fight. Look at the
oh man.
That comes from him.
We're getting beat.
I'll try to establish that jab.
There you go. How's that? Yeah? Switch back.
Head kick attempt, but the fighter got the right hand up.
There you go. There you go.
You don't really stand after you take a head kick like this. That is such toughness to even be on his feet right now.
Alright, we're going into round three.
Still on his feet, but he's not up by much.
Alright. We got like no stamina. We gotta be careful.
Ready? Third round underway. Nice punch lands over the top.
Oh, just chill. There you go.
Well, that left hand has been there at times, not on that attempt. Look at him.
There you go.
Hip into that kick.
Oh, watch it, watch it, watch it.
And just misses with that big right hand. Slips the guard, lands the right hand.
Oh,
what a shot to the body. His opponent doesn't have yet. He's trying to keep a good poker face, but he's hurt very, very bad.
Careful of that.
Ooh, looking to go to the leg kick here, just out of range. All right, so another swing and a miss, and I'd imagine if your gas tank is this low, you got to find times to try to preserve that energy and get yourself back to a place where you can actually dole out some damage.
Yeah, you got to get out the space, find places to rest and recover. Get against the octagon, go to the clinch, find ways to just recover so that when you
I tried.
It actually has to be into it.
This is exactly the sense of urgency you're looking for. Try to take the judges out of it. He is lighting them up now. Just out of range with the big right hand.
What you gonna be?
Big body keep landing.
Back and forth we go.
Nice job of hiding that head kick.
Oh!
There you go. There you go!
Get out, baby.
Ground and pound, baby.
Well, he's in a compromising spot here, DC. You got to figure out a way to get back to your feet. Well, you got to stay busy on the bottom. He's doing it here. Nice punch. All right, try to pass here. As Glover Teixeira might say, not today.
Not today. Great job of following.
Oh!
How that feel?
Start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Side control now, DC. A lot of options at his disposal from here. Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up.
Whoa! Yeah.
Come on, man. He's done it. He's done it. Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
All right, stacking up here, keeping the pressure on. I know you guys do a lot of this training with your jiu-jitsu coach there in San Jose.
Oh, absolutely, but it's a difference. If your feet are on our hips, it's a problem. So we shove them through the middle. We
shove
them through the middle so that our legs can be what...
Hey, Pete, it's coming.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
All right, so a lot to like over the distance of that fight tonight. Clearly, the official decision is in. Bruce Buffer.
Who is it? Come on, baby.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score this contest 29-27.
Baby!
Hiroshima! My congratulations.
You already know.
Unanimous decision and certainly a dominant performance here tonight.
Yeah, he did a great job with just controlling all the engagements of this fight.
Got three injuries from that. Yikes.
He had an opportunity.
We so got on top, though, baby.
Start to finish, and he wins. Unanimous decision.
Took a split decision, but we still won. Body health event one knockdown. We had 7 knockdowns. He had 3. We had a lot of control. We had a lot more strike. He was stunned more. We had more for different guys than we had to take down. So we did better. Yeah, we did better. Alright. Can't be mad at all. Our stamina is probably not that good, but I mean, we still did pretty decent without the stamina. I don't know if we really needed it. Yeah. Major head injury. Oh no. Alright, we're back. That's a major injury. Ooh. What happened to my attribute, bro? The head movement got down. And the takedown defense went down. I mean, that's not the worst thing in the world, so I don't know. It's not too bad. Could be worse, to be honest. Could be way worse. I don't know what that was for. What? Okay. Alright. Fight of the night, 1 out of 9, consecutive, 1 out of 17. Yeah. All right. Alright, we have to go 15-10-0. I'll take 2 weeks for this one. Alright. Sure. Alright. There we go. Upgrade that. Nice, baby. Alright. Let's invite a fighter. What's up? Cool. We got Leeds putting thigh kick. Leeds putting cage kick. Oh, look at this man. Leeds body knee. How about punches? Flying knee. That's not a punch. Leeds putting back fist. Oh, Superman jab. Oh, I see it is. Okay. Leeds overhand. Let me find it. Wait. What is Leeds spinning elbow? I'm not gonna remember that. What is Leeds flying knee? There's a looping cross.
Oh, no, how the fuck do I stream with ops to YouTube?
What happened? Let's see what he said. How do you stream with OBS to YouTube? I have no idea. I don't use OBS. I have no clue. We're gonna do looping cross. It sounds really cool. Yeah.
Fast, smooth, strong.
Looping cross.
That's what we're doing today.
Oh, look at that. Here you go. Oh, yo. You go. Bah! Come here, baby. Okay, run for me. Boom! 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 Boom!
Love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. Hey, you're coming along really well.
Thank you, man. Alright. So we gotta up our fitness. That's one.
It doesn't
sure.
work.
It doesn't work? I have no clue. We have to look at it on YouTube because I just stream off the PlayStation thing. I don't use OBS. I guess it also depends on what you use, but I don't know. I never use OBS. Not one. Alright, let's do some sparring. Heavy bag. Yeah, let's do some heavy bag. Why not? Mess around with the heavy bag a little bit, eh?
I'll call it out, you throw.
Alright, 800 damage with any strike. Okay. Hey, baby.
Man,
all right.
Next opponent is gonna be
down to
no
kick the body.
Match for you.
Yeah. Boom.
Got 30. Let's go.
Yeah. Do that damage. Heavy bag damage, is that what that is? Nice though. It's got stamina.
Excellent job today. Better than last.
Alright. We didn't do all of this stuff, so I don't know. Firing challenge is incomplete? 1 out of 3 completed. Alright. I mean, I guess we'll do more sparring. Whatever. Oh, we don't have enough stuff to do that, do we? Yeah, we don't. We have enough sparring. Alright. Alright, let's simulate the week. Oh, we're dead. I gotcha. Alright, do that sparring then, eh?
throw I need blank if I am cold give blanket.
You don't have a blanket next to you? Hey brother, you gotta get that blanket. Come on bro. Where it be? Alright, let's do box them. See, actually, I got a blanket on right now because it's super cold in here. I had a heater on, but it was super noisy. So I just got a blanket now.
I want to see you kill it today. Let's go in there and crush this.
Hi, baby. We're about to die.
Oh, good block. Man, your next opponent is going to be no match for you.
Oh, baby.
Nice punch. You fell down.
Oh, down. Hey, baby, where you going? Don't worry, puppy. Oh, who's the rim? Why'd you do that to me? Brother.
Nice.
Oh, I'm gonna injure you now.
Nice.
Get down. Now, get down. Break your chin. I had a fight coming up next week, and you injured me.
Excellent job today.
Ton of a...
Better than last time, and it'll be better next time.
Bad. What a poopy head. Alright. One injury is not the end of the world. Could be war. Well, I think we also need to upgrade our... Yeah, I know. $2,000, yeah. Yeah. Alright. That's okay. Alright, fine, let's do, what is BJJ? I don't know what that is. I guess I'll do Muay Thai or whatever, Muay Thai, I don't know how you pronounce that. Not that right. Yeah. Alright baby, what's up?
Kill it today. Let's go in there and crush this. Great work! That's how we work. This is when we put it all together. Great job.
Ben.
All right, okay. I see you. Wow, that kick damaged him. Keep going.
Yeah, you know what damages. You know what damages. I thought you were scared of it. All right.
Right, 30 seconds left. Good. Yes. Good work with your kicks. That's what I'm talking
about.
How
you feel?
You're starting to fall apart. Stay busy.
Yeah. Yeah. Stay busy, huh?
Yes. That's how we drill.
Hard
work. Hard work.
All right. So what? Technically revolution upgrade. Nope. Alright. I think we're good for the fight. After this, I think I'm gonna try creating some people. That'd be dope. Creating is kinda hard though, because like... the face template especially. Like, bro, my guy does not look like... at all what I want to look like, you know? Alright. Here we go. It's time, fight week. This is Moria Correa. Or have we, man? I have no clue. Yeah. Tyler from the King of the Thigh to kick Steven the Wonder Boy Thompson. Okay. Kind of looking like a boring match, I'm not gonna lie. Alright. Korea. Isn't it the guy that I fought in sparring? Is it? I'm actually not sure. We're gonna find out. No, it's not. Not at all.
With the winning streak intact, here he is. He won his last fight by decision. So the focus tonight, the finish. A finish would certainly be useful for him as he tries to take his career to the next level.
Was good,
we'll
bro.
See if he can continue the momentum here tonight.
Yeah, what's up, Shogun? Welcome.
All right, early round one, the champ we'll see is here. Emoji fire. Emoji fire.
Hey, let's go.
Emoji flexed biceps. Emoji perfect score. Emoji perfect score.
Baby.
Emoji boxing glove. Emoji boxing glove.
That's a lot of emoji. Hey! What's up, dude? Chill out. Yeah, baby. Let's go. Okay, I tried it. Stay away.
Nice.
Catch a couple.
Way to hide that leg kick.
Nice 1-2.
Oh, I'm trying to catch him with that body. There you go. There you go.
And just inches away from landing awesome. One of those big right hands.
Ow, bro. Okay, chill.
Oh.
Yeah, take that, baby. How that feel?
Straight right.
Catch with that uppercut. Yep.
Oh, just out of range with that punch attempt.
It.
Whoa. Combo.
Well, straight right hand has been a good
one. All right, I see.
He misses with it there.
Oh, catch him there. Come here, baby. Yeah.
He needs to get into space so that he doesn't get finished.
All right, back up. We got him there. Catch him, nice. Boom, baby. You weren't ready for it. Nah, bro. Yeah, bro. Where you going?
A sneaky head kick. He did not recognize it was coming high, and now he's got him hurt bad.
Yo, guys, chill with the stem.
He's got to start blocking these DC. One more, and it could be lights out.
It could be over, and most people would be sleeping on the mat.
Take that. Hey, that. Nah, you good, bro. Don't worry.
Credit to his chin, but you don't want to get kicked that many times.
He's
very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Alright. I saw that. Hit that.
Look at the finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Feel it.
Oh, he might be out.
Yeah. You know it. Alright, buddy.
Leading with the right hand, you don't see that every day. It was certainly effective for him there.
Oh, he caught me.
DC, he's in a world of trouble now.
They say the straight kicks are the ones that get there first, and it got right to the target.
Round two straight ahead.
All right. I still think we got that first round good. We still won that first round, for sure. No doubt about it.
Here we are, early round two.
Oh, I tried to catch him right off the bat. That would have been cool. Alright, I see you. Alright, come on.
Oh, catch he you. Might be out.
Catch with that knee. What up, dude?
Sauce reference in the tail
I'll get you.
DC.
Trap you in that corner.
Advantage and certainly...
oh! Dude's hurt.
Serve come on, baby.
Go get him.
Oh!
Alright. Chill with the leg. Oh, hit him with that. Yeah.
Well, he has landed some good shots, DC, but really unable to string anything together in terms of solid combinations.
It's because he's not committing to it fully. He throws his
jab. We wrote to the paint thing.
He may float a right hand out there, but he's not really sitting down.
Catch him.
Right
there you
hand.
Go.
He really doesn't seem to have the intent on landing it. You've got to be confident.
Yep.
How's his opponent still standing?
I mean, I have no idea. Woo. This fight is supposed to be over.
Here with another one.
It might not be over now, but it's going to be over very soon.
Oh, big roundhouse attempt, but unable
hit
to.
Hit with that? Yeah. You down, bro.
Come on, Mo.
Good night. Good night, baby. He ain't ready.
Again,
he wasn't.
Again, the winner here was so aggressive with his onslaught that ultimately appeared as though the outcome was
he wasn't ready.
So if you're the referee, you got to protect the fighter. And
there you go. You already know who it is.
Well, let's re-rack the highlight now, DC, and he's certainly going to enjoy watching this
Ooh.
One back the head. All right, the official decision is in. Here's Bruce Buff.
Well, you wonder who won.
Referee Eve Leving has called a stop.
I wonder who it'll be. All right, move on. They actually had to make a decision for that, like they didn't know who won. Hey, 74K though. That's a lot of money. Ooh. Alright. Hey, we're almost level 3? Like one more match or whatever? I mean, I'm down. 100%. Alright, what's next? Bruce didn't get injured, that's good. Oh, that's a great camera angle, bro. Oh, it's a guy in the crowd, that's why. Brain dead. Ooh. Raging Al La Quinta. I wanna fight him, bro. For real. 3 quid. Alright. Ha. Try the commentator. That's cool. Commentators deserve recognition. For real. Take it. Commentating is hard, bro. Go try it. Seriously. Oh, we got a new emote. Noodle. Whoa, look at that. 50 coins? Okay. Yeah, I mean, I ain't complaining, bro. Seriously. Alright. New profile. I haven't been here yet. Accolade. Edit player card. I don't have any accolade. That's kind of obvious.
Mega money.
Okay, it's all locked. We got a new profile pic. So I ain't complaining. Oh, we can put our own. Wait, where's that cool one that we saw? We had unlocked. I want to put that one on. For real. Mega money. Indeed, indeed. What is it? Really? You gonna put emojis in here, bro? You ruined it. Where's Cyber Punch? There it is. Bang! Flare, empty plot. Alright. You got any flares? Probably not. Might as well take a look though, just in case. Oh glitch, I thought we did. He doesn't get to buy, let's see. Alright. Challenged? Offline, yeah. Oh, okay. 10 coins, alright. Dope. We got 10 coins, baby! Woo! 10! alright. Whoa! Look at all that. Level 3. Alright. I'm more than a fighter, not just a pretty face. Okay. Nothing too interesting there. Cool though. Okay, XP. Not bad. Getting a K everywhere. Got an endorsement deal. Alright, level 4. Already. Ocean Red Top, not bad. Good. Invited to the contender series. Mm-hmm. You know it, baby. Alright, F it. Daily. So 200 kick. Cool. Wait, how? I'm a man. Alright.
Oh, we almost have enough punches. Oh. Grab him for 500 seconds. Surprisingly, we did that. A lot of seconds. Even though I gotcha. I'm at 400 strikes. Yeah, baby. I'm crazy with it. Is that everything? I don't. That's cool. You have like little challenges and stuff. I like that a lot. What is this? The profile picture? Oh, yeah, the flare. That's right. Oh, don't just be good at one thing, be good at everything. Brock Lesnar. Lesnar. I like that. I'm more than a fighter, not just a pretty face. So I like that. And of course, we got this. Oh my. I'm not gonna go through it. It's alright. It's alright. What is the wisdom? Customized fighter. Why can't I do that? I mean, alright. That's fine with me. Alright. Fighter Evolution. What do we got? Move. Got quite a few things. Oh, we got a level 2 now. No, we don't. What? Let me tell them for you. I don't know. Oh, we didn't equip this? I low key liked it, though. Look at it. Looks like it's got. I don't know. I'm gonna put the Lufin Cross on. I'm gonna upgrade it. I like that. Ground Street. Oh my god, bro, look at that. Deadly. Alright, who's the fight off again? Somebody called me Lucky, by the way. I saw that in the bottom right. This is Pasha Novikov. Of course I'm gonna accept it. Alright, we'll go 1 week. Yeah. No. Alright, we're gonna get this stuff done. Quick. Alright, land anybody, Drake.
Yes, those punches are adding up. See?
You're a body trick. You're not gonna get here in time.
Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Beautiful combination.
I'll get that opponent. Pressure on it. Get a opponent. Woo! Caught him with that.
Oh, wow. Wow. Yes. That punch damaged him. Yes. Let's go. Come on.
Yeah.
30 seconds left.
Yeah, baby. Come on, baby.
Here we go. That's how we do it.
Yeah, baby. How'd that feel? Rocked him. Rocket World, buddy. All right. On the other hand, that's a perfect awesome formula for the dark side. Get that upgrade going. This is our generation's form of... I really gotta upgrade that that right hand, whatever it's called, looping strike or whatever it's called. I don't know. Not looping palm strike. That is WWE. It's an awesome move. All right. Let's hype up. I'm gonna say a knockout in round. I'm gonna say knockout in round 2 again. Alright. Get that popularity boosting, bro. You already know. Alright, we ain't that fit, but that's okay. We're ready to be fit. Oh, bro, I'm definitely ready. Is the master of can crusher that
That sounds like a good thing. It doesn't know a left hook from fish hook. Okay, people hating. We'll see what goes down. Alright, can you call me a draw nigger? Yeah. The commentator, bro. Oh, that's a dope angle. Alright.
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division.
Novikov versus Malin. Alright, let's go, baby. And of course, our signature move! That's not the right one, but that's alright, I'll do that. It's done, baby.
Alright, here we go with round one. No denying the momentum that this young man brings to the table here tonight. He has won his last
recovery actually temporarily reduced. Why?
He wins a fourth one here tonight. He could just be staring at his first UFC title fight. If not, it might be a title eliminator. Bottom line, you win a fourth straight fight here, you are getting a high profile.
Hey, baby.
Interview slot here in the UFC.
Big, oh. Powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Hey, baby. Oh my God! Wow.
Ow!
Hi, buddy.
All right, feet on the hips here. And he landed the right hand there.
I love it.
Back to the feet.
Look at him drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body kick.
Oh, that right
hand. Alright, you may be able to do that, but you're not ready.
Head kick lands, he's
for something big.
Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish.
Where is it?
Oh, nice right hand.
Oh,
do I not have it anymore?
Believe that another head kick lands. Got to start raising that guard, or this is going to be the end of the fight.
I mean, it's going to be the end of the fight. It's very surprising that he's even standing upright after taking such a bad shot.
Watch yourself.
Just out of range with that uppercut.
Oh.
Oh, blocks the shot.
I mean, look at the commitment to kicking in this fight.
Caught him.
You gotta check these low leg kicks.
Hey, bro. Tap that.
So he postures up here and now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Alright, we're in submission lock. Here we go.
You cannot stay in the guard of these great jiu-jitsu guys.
Alright, he didn't do anything.
Nice hammer fist. Working on another submission attempt here.
He ain't doing anything. Oh wait, we have a meta submission lock.
Bottom fighter trying to control, then he's out.
My brain died.
Well, you gotta stay.
That makes more sense.
Bottom, he's doing it here. Nice punch. Gets up again here, but hurting.
That's alright. Oh, look at that!
DC, he is hurt.
What a beautiful uppercut!
All right. Chill out.
Perfect placement on that shot.
Oh, there it is. I was waiting for that move to pop out.
Big head kick.
I heard that.
Well done to catch the kick. We'll see what he can do with it.
Beautiful strike.
That horn sounds means we have reached the end of round one.
Alright. Not bad. You probably won the previous round. Your opponent might make some adjustments, come up more aggressive. Be prepared. Alright. So we won the last round. Good. I can understand why. Catch out big. Be aggressive.
There's no tell on that leg kick.
Alright, so a nice shot right there defensively to raise the guard,
yep,
and prevent any damage.
Boom.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be, and if you do that, most times you will block the shot.
Woo!
Shot there, DC. I'm not sure how he stayed upright.
I mean, when you get hit with a shot like that, to stay standing.
Oh, almost got him.
Now he's on top of him looking for the finish. Oh, got it. He got it.
Yeah, baby. No.
Oh, wow.
How did I get him?
The fighter reverses position there on the ground.
Unbelievable position change. Wow, what a transition.
Ah. We almost had him.
And he's back up. Oh, man, that's a nice kick right there.
Switch leg.
Great job of landing that kick over and over again.
All right, chill out.
I mean, he's cutting him down the side.
Okay, he called me. I'll give that to him.
So a much different approach for him here in this second round. He was a little bit tentative in round one, a little bit of a feeling out process. Now he has clearly found his rhythm, found the range. We'll see if he can continue with more activity here in round two. Good series of kicks by him there, DC. He has certainly found his range on the feet.
I mean,
kick home, and now his opponent in a
such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize it. It's coming high, and now he's got him hurt bad.
All right, so another swing and a miss. And I imagine if your gas tank is this low, you got to find times to try to. Hey, finally gets the takedown. It wasn't for any lack of effort, but finally that shot was good enough to get his opponent down.
I don't know how many times, John, I could have watched this guy shoot takedown attempts without securing one. It's almost like out of pity. You feel good for him to finally get it done. Now what does he do with this top control?
Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up.
Hi, buddy.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this one up? He landed a good uppercut there.
Oh, well.
Lands a big elbow there. Oh, and there's a land with the kick, so certainly a good sign for him there.
When that's working, you know he's in for a good night.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
What happened?
Lifted a little bit, tried to stay upright, but man, that changed the complexion of this fight.
Johnny hurt really bad by that one big leg kick. Oh man, look at that. Picture perfect. Got to the leg, got to his position, got another beautiful takedown.
I would hurt. Okay, that's what happened. I was like, what happened, bro?
All right, so here we go. Third and final round.
Oh, imagine I hit him right off the bat right there.
Well, most fighters can't keep up this type of aggression and pace, but you don't have to worry about this guy. He hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down tonight. Well, lands a good series of kicks there, DC. It really didn't take him long to get a good beat on his opponent.
He figures the timing, and now he's been driving kick after kick into his opponent.
Okay.
Checks the leg kick.
Hey, baby, come on.
Oh.
Hi, baby.
Nice punch here.
Wow!
Whoa!
Back the other way. Yeah, back off. Boom! Oh. Minor leg injury.
Just over 3 minutes to go in our third and final round. Well, the Octagon, not a great place to be when you're looking for a rest or a stool. His stamina has been a huge issue tonight.
It's the band that great back.
Go!
Posturing up now.
And now the damage is about to start.
Oh, and he escapes up to his feet. Very nice.
Yeah, buddy. Oh, no. That it? No way. Oh, no, bro. We really lost that?
Just a gorgeous shot.
I thought I had him.
Just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent.
Oh, God. I got to learn that attack. Yeah. Show it.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest. 2 minutes.
You know what? A loss is a loss. I'm gonna take it.
Declaring the winner by knockout.
I lost. I gotta accept it.
Dang, brew. Rib.
Yeah. All right. So
So we had a pretty bad loss right there, but that's okay. That guy, whatever that right hand is, pretty scary. I want to try to learn it. Yo, this right there, look, boom! I gotta learn that. That's gonna help me if I do. Alright. Who that boy? Alright. Let's see if I can find him. I wanna see by next fight if I can learn that guy's move, because that would be amazing if I could. 270 days! My career, bro. Oh, really? Alright, well, can I just recover from it? What, spend money to recover from it? Oh, I see. Alright, we need more strength. For real. There we go. Alright. Not a good night. If you can't take a fight during a walk. My dude, you wanna fight me, Stephen Hanley? You wanna fight me? We'll see how that goes, eh? That's what I thought. Alright, who did? Alright, undercard? Alright. He's 24-3-0. Ooh. I'm gonna accept it, so. I'm gonna take 2 weeks to do this one. But we still gotta recover from some injury. Gotta be a little careful. Alright. Yeah, he's really good. I was gonna do that. Overall, 2.5 stars, is it? He's a boxer. Alright. Alright, let's do sparring then. I'll take that wrestling one, I guess. Might as well mix it up a little bit, eh?
Shoot and get the takedown.
Alright.
Shoot and get that takedown. Yes, yes. Awesome. Keep those takedowns coming.
Alright. Hit you with that. Hit you with that.
Beautiful combination. I love it. Keep it up. Put the pressure on it.
Oh, there he goes. There you go.
Circle, circle, circle.
Yep, get him on.
That's it, just like that. Come on
oh,
now.
Come on, baby.
30.
Catch you with that. Yes. Catch you with that. Oh. Yeah, baby.
There we go. Soften him up. Like that, yes. You know we could have done a little bit better.
Woohoo! Well, I'm just beating that poor guy up every week. Alright. Yeah, baby. Those damage was the harder to finish or escape a submission. Yeah, that's true. That's pretty good. Woo woo! Alright. Next week, can we invite the guy that we lost to? It's a punch. Yeah, Johnny Walker. I know what he looked like. I don't know if he's here though. That's a lot of money. Is he even on here? Too bad I don't remember his name, to be honest with you. It wasn't these two. He has like a different name. I don't even think he's on here. Is that Logan Paul, bro? Well, body front kick. I don't need that. Leaping cross. That's what we got that from. Got a lead overhand. Back fist. What's a Superman jab? I want to learn that. Let's go. Kind of dope.
Ready?
All right.
Let's go.
It's Alex.
Woo! It's Alex? What?
Huh. The one that you're looking for.
Is that, was that his name? Let me look. I'm going to go back in the room real quick. Just to take a look. I want to make sure. I believe you. I just want to check. Pasha Novikov. Now, the guy with Pasha Novikov.
Volkov or something, I think.
Yeah, Pasha Novikov. He's not there, though. That's strange. Alright. Wait, what? Or did I go too far back? No, yeah, it was Pasha.
Oh.
I didn't see him. Alright. Actually, that's a decent amount of damage. Alright, woohoo. Awesome, we learned it. Alright. Well, what is next then? Pasha Novikov. I didn't see him. So I think I'm blind. We don't have enough to do it now though, anyway, so that's okay. Yeah, gain the upper hand. I mean, I don't know. I have to hype it up a little bit. Cause you can. Alright. Think we're ready to go? Let's go. Rylan Jones. Alright. Do the best you can, shall we? Rylan. Do it. 24-3-0, which is a scary, scary, what do you call it? That's a scary record. Am I ready to go? I don't know. Do it anyway. Let's go. Do the best you can. And after that, we will see what else we can do in this game. Look at that boy.
Alright, coming up next is the UFC light heavyweight division collision.
Alright, it's time. Godzilla.
Well, pretty much every time out in the UFC, DC, this man has put on a striking clinic, and that is his methodology.
Dope. It's time. Alright. Signature move. Yeah. Let's go, baby. That's why we lost that one match, because we didn't do the right move.
His last fight by devastating knockout. So the question beckons as round one gets underway here. Can he regain
very low fitness Saturday? I see.
Saw him vault into contention not all that long ago.
Gotta get the fitness up.
Believe he can. We will find out here in short order. Oh, nice land there with the punch. You see, he's taking advantage of what is an obvious edge in reach.
Oh, tried to catch up with that. Oh, got him with the back of the head.
So pretty good striking display by him thus far.
Try to hit you with that back fist. I see you. How about
he?
You?
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
All right.
That one was thrown to
come on, baby.
Yep.
Woo!
Serve him up. Go get him. Now he's on top of him looking for a finish.
Round one knockout? Round one knockout? Nah, I tried. Almost. Come on, keep it going. Keep it going. Don't stop there. Don't stop there.
The feet on the hips now, DC, in a pretty good position to get out.
Don't stop there. Round one knockout. Say goodbye to that record, baby. That was quick.
Yeah, it was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there.
What you want?
I'm not even sure the opponent
what
really
you
saw
want,
it
baby?
Coming. So back to the drawing board for him.
You already know winner, that we are crazy.
All right, let's get to the official decision. Here's Bruce Buffer.
What's the official decision, huh? Did he win? Did he win? Alright, baby. What's employee of the month? I just got a trophy. We beat him a minute and 40 seconds in. Creation completed after a contract. Oh, okay. I gotcha. Alright, nice. That was a huge win. Absolutely ginormous. Woohoo! A minute and 39 seconds to knock that boy out. Awesome. I like that head to the bottom left. Is that a floating guy? Or is he standing on something? I can't tell. Right. Yo, are we not down there? Okay. Yeah. Alright. Contract earned. Dope. Alright. What else can we do? The main event. Fight one main event pay-per-view on current contract. Nah. Complete one round, one fight. Sure. We can do I am the promotion. We'll do that. Alright. Dope. That was definitely the quickest win. I mean, we just absolutely destroyed a guy with that record. So, I mean, people gotta look at us as dangerous now. Five rounds? Huh? Wow. That's a good quote. Did our fighter even see that punch? Did that what we got him with? I think Hiro actually could jump into a boxing ring tomorrow. What a title with hands like that, yeah. Coming hard for that belt, you know it. Oh boy, I am 4-1-0. I don't know what you mean, brother. Alright. Well, what's next? We got a fight offer. Alright. Who is it again? Ooh, 22-2-0. Alright, I'll take it. I'll do 3 weeks, because this guy has a better record. Even though we destroyed the guy, we gotta be super careful. Alright, let's figure out what he does first. Boom. Boom. So he's 2-star overall. He's a kickboxer. Okay, so he kicks in 2-star. That's all I need to know. So if he's 2-star, I don't know. Let's hype some people up.
Gonna go, I tired.
Ah, whatever. Alright, thanks for stopping by, Tokolo. Peace out, hope you sleep well. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go another round one knockout. Get your fans hyped for the upcoming fight, baby. You already know I'm coming for that, man. Oh, Tiara sent me a friend request. Ha, dope. Why is it not working? Bang. Cool. Simulate week. Alright. The punches. His name was like Pasha. He's not here. Is Pasha here? Oh. That's the okay. Alright. Let's see if Pasha is anywhere around here. You gotta be here somewhere, right? Pasha. No. Ha! Johnny Walker. That funny man. Alright. Well, let's learn some new kick. Or something. What is it? Lean crane kick. I don't need the elbows. lead body knee. Head plant roundhouse? What is that? I want to learn that. Head plant roundhouse? That sounds amazing.
All right.
Genuinely.
Let's see what you got today. Speed and power. That's it.
Oh my Jesus.
Oh yes, I love those strikes. Nice combination there. Wow. Let's go.
That's dope. It catches people off guard too. Wow. That's gonna be dope. I'm excited for that. Cool. Career tip. Yep. I agree. Wait. Okay, I see. Never mind. I mean, I like contract bonuses. It's worth it. I don't know why I wouldn't do it. Alright. Do a little bit of sparring to you then. Do some heavy back sparring. Why not? Gotta raise that fitness up. Can't have any... you know. We gotta go in strong. Know what I'm saying? Alright. Wait, what? I don't have that, do I? Wait. Front kick. How do you do a body front kick? I didn't learn how to do that.
Let's go. 30 on the clock.
What? I don't think I learned how to do that yet.
Get better. Don't
what?
Worry.
What? That bull, bro. I ain't learned how to do that. Whatever, bro. Alright, well. We're gonna have to do next week. We really gotta get that fitness up. We gotta be super careful with it. Alright, spend that week. Let's get that fitness up. Invite a fighter. Actually, no. I'd rather do sparring. Do that boxing sparring. Might be better for me. Time is it? Oh, damn. Dope, dope, dope.
Let's get in there and move.
Shouldn't have got hit by that.
There we go!
Ah, no.
No worries. We'll get better. Let's show up tomorrow.
Alright, whatever. Better go, bro. Get ready for what's coming. Take that. Ha!
Nation, press forward. Press forward.
I'm all about that offense. Yep. Ow! Thought he had to permanently with the. How could you do that?
Oh, nice.
That guy always injured me, bro.
Nice punch. You felt that one. Don't stop now. 20 seconds left. Good job in there.
What, go?
No excuses today. It was a bad day. But don't worry about it.
I'm gonna hurt you. Okay. Well, in that case,
Look, I tried, Bo. I did. It's a bad week. It is a bad week. Kind of strange, actually. I roll out with no cash on me. Calm now with no mash on me. Stay away from these ashy use when they come around and get ash on me. That's 5,000 capacity. 5,000 capacity. Well, over the UK and then add it up and get back to me. You push your can we recover from that? Not really, can we? Alright. We move. Yeah, feel good. Alright, whatever. Quick move points went down. Yeah. Visit mom. We'll take the psychotherapy. Get some points back. Go for that that BJJ sparring. Do something different, eh? We haven't done this yet. BJJ sparring. I don't know what BJJ stands for, but that's okay. Alright, throw a strike while your training partner ever in the BJJ fight. If you call him back, remember to back examine. Look real quick, get up. Man, this guy is definitely... Hey!
Listen, you fight like that, you're gonna dominate. Guaranteed.
Oh! Woo!
Let's go. 30 on the clock.
Yeah, baby. How'd that feel? Alright. With that leg. Catch him with that.
Nice. Woo. Jits is coming together.
You already know.
Nice. Let's go.
All right. Yeah, baby. That's dope. I think BJJ is kind of like the tactical kind of stuff. Take them down and try to attack. And that's probably what BJJ is. Cool. All right. We got a little more hype we can do. Promotion, yeah. Alright. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time. We almost have... Oh, that kind of sucks, actually. But alright. There we go. What's going on social media, eh? Oh, we only got Johnny. Never mind. Johnny Walker, bro. Mm-mm. Ooh. Gary dudes there. Mm-mm-mm. Wow, the perfect time to end off the song. Alright. Jang versus Melly. You ain't ready, bro. You ain't. Alright. Get it. You already know we're going with that Archer Melee. What we all about.
All right, ready to go for round one as many.
You know,
this young man won his last fight by knockout. No TKO, flush knockout for him the last time out, and now he is getting a shot against a truly elite fighter in this division. The question is, when the challenges get stiffer, will his game raise up to that next level? Throughout his career, when the challenges have gotten tougher, he has raised his game. That is exactly the goal in front of him tonight.
Nice punch.
Oh, he caught me. All right.
Well, perhaps
that's combo.
Nice kick landed by
by this gentleman.
Oh, he caught me. How? All right.
Just okay, misses there with the left. Oh, nice connection.
Can I go with that?
Punch. It's one thing to have an edge in reach. It's another to take advantage. Nicely done.
Oh, really?
Big off what's land. Now we get back in range.
Yep. Uh-oh. Not what I meant to do. Oh, that's not the right thing. How do you do it?
To kick it in this fight.
Both fighters hanging down in the pocket and both landing.
I actually don't remember the button there was.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Oh.
Oh!
There you go.
Kick to the head.
Oh, okay.
Beautiful.
What up, dude? Catch him with that.
Ooh, head kick lands and he's hurt.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Another head kick lands. He's gotta start blocking these, DC. One more and it could be lights out.
It could be over and most people would be sleeping on the mat after taking such a dominant strike. Credit to his chin.
Bang.
Fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves.
How did not fall down?
Go finish his fight.
Alright, buddy.
Oh.
Oh, I almost caught him with that. Go ahead. What's it gonna be? Get down, baby.
Maybe time to get the bonus checks ready.
I mean, this fight is about done. He's got him hurt very bad with his head kick. Now he has to find one more strike to end the night.
Man, he's just got a great feel for the strike early in this one.
The timing is... You don't really stand after you take a head kick like this. That is such toughness.
Woo! Wasn't round one, but we got him hard.
Alright, here we go with our next round, and really shades at the DS.
Surprising that he didn't fall down.
Round. A lot of volume, a lot of accuracy, just a lot of efficiency on the field.
Very, very efficient.
Oh.
Good round in the sense that he did not throw everything with absolute power, but he was touching the entire time. Then every now and again, he would set down to the strike that was really damaging his opponent.
Whoa!
Hey.
He's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him. He is getting lit up right now, John.
Oh!
Probably not falling down yet. All right.
Oh, connects with another uppercut. So that's been the weapon of choice, and he went back to it there and lands.
Over and over again, he has thrown that punch, and it's because he feels comfortable there. He doesn't.
Ah, there he goes. He's out.
Like that, the fight is over.
That's out.
He got him. What a fight!
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely.
You already know, baby.
Perfect shot to end the fight.
That's what you get.
Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a
don't
huge,
know what, man.
Huge win for that young fighter here tonight. Well, we'll take a look back at the highlights.
Yeah.
Now we go inside the
octagon. That got him.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
All right, we know who won. Dope, bro. We are going crazy. One in it into round two. Not bad at all.
What is perfect, not me. I've been
GoPro. Ooh, okay. Awesome. That's what I'm talking about. All right. Alright, whoa, oh, never mind. Here it is. Boom! Caught him right there. We already knew that was it. Alright. What is next? I think I'm gonna check out Top Down. It's dope, but still. Alright. Of course it's safe. 5-1-0 though, that's a pretty good record. Alright. Quick reload. So put it automatically in there.
So now we can check out what else this game has to offer. Hopefully, alright. Creative fighters look slightly different than the game avatar. The avatar in all weight classes. Okay. Change your avatar. I gotcha. Okay. I gotcha. They don't like the sight of me because I lack in compliance. I question what I can see if you're not playing my CD. No expiring. I'll decide when I think it's my time to leave. New clothing. Can we just put anything on? No. That kind of sucks. Alright. What else do we have in gloves then? Alright. Emote. Ah, I gotcha. Post fight, yeah. Wait, which one do we not like? Arrogant is not bad. What is lady? I don't know if I like arrogant, but we're gonna put noodle on top. Strange name, eh? Awesome. Alright. So you can create another one as well, which is dope. Better info. Oh no, this bro, this man is a boxer. Power, bro. You moved. Sure, yeah, I mean, powerhouse is definitely. General info. 6'5", of course. You can only go 6'3"? Man, alright. Kinda suck. Oh, you can make them higher. Oh, okay, I see, never mind. Let's make them the max then. Alright, and then after that, we're gonna end the stream. Because, yeah. They got about time. How heavy can we make them? 265. 260 pounds. Dope. Male. Of course, his name is gonna be Bond Trigger. You know that, man. So, anyway, thank you guys for stopping by, and I will see you guys next time. Peace out.